2012 with the likes of Shah Rukh Khan and Ranbir Kapoor. Let's hear it for the beautiful Miss India, Miss Ankita Shorey. To receive a Power Brand Hall of Fame Award. May I request Ankita to kindly share a few words about her experience with this awards and in general to all our people and the representatives of India. A few words from Ms. Ankita Shorey.
Oh God, okay. I'm nervous because this is my second award and I'm not even one film old. So I think God is just being too kind towards me. To begin with, first I would like to thank the man to whom I owe my career, Mr. Vineet Jain, who we all know as the owner of Times of India, Times Group, and he discovered me, he nurtured me, he polished me, he gave direction to my career, otherwise I didn't know what I have to do in my life. And the entire Times Group, who has stood by me back in Bombay and never made me feel alone, have always stood by me like a family. And another special man, Mr. Choksi, Mehul Choksi, who is chairman Gitanjali Group, who was the first person to actually sign me on as the brand ambassador with the belief that one day I'll make it large. And last but not the least, Arindam Chaudhary. I think he's one of the finest men I've met in my life. He is epitome of humility, I would say, and Deepak, CEO of Power Brands. I really want to thank both of you to have considered me worthy enough for this award while I'm still discovering my worth. Thank you.
Congratulations, Ankita. May I now have on stage the well-known actress who has also a gift for singing and music. Allow